Breaking news right now, a homicide investigation has closed down this ramp from I-25 to Colfax. Air Tracker 7 flew over it just a little bit earlier tonight, and those officers are still out there right now searching for evidence.